Hello people, welcome back to our channel. Hope you are all safe and doing good. In our today's video, we are going to review about a product that every photographer needs. Now let's quickly unbox the lens. The box contains some brand stickers, discount cards, and here comes our lens kit. The case looks really premium. They provide this case for all their lenses at whatever price range it may be. It is a really appreciable thing. They have provided a hard case and it provides a very good protection to our lens, so it is easy to carry. Okay, now let's open the lens kit. They have also provided a lens cloth for cleaning the lens with their brand name in that. It's a 5-in-1 lens kit, but there are only 4 lenses inside the box. Actually, it's not like that. This lens here acts as both macro and also wide angle lens. So there are totally 5 lenses. First, we will test the CPL lens. Most of you will not have heard about this lens. CPL stands for Circular Polarizer. This lens is used to control the reflection or glare that is caused due to the sunlight. It is very much useful when you are shooting outdoors. By rotating and adjusting the lens, you can adjust the intensity of the light. You can clearly see the difference in this video. This lens really does its job very well. I will be showing you a with lens and without lens picture at the end of every lens, so it will provide you a better understanding of the lens performance. Now let's move to the next lens. It's a 2x telephoto lens. Nowadays many mobile phones are coming with optical 2x zoom inbuilt, but there will be a slight loss in quality. But if you are using a telephoto lens, this quality loss can be minimized. The quality of this lens is also very good. The next lens is a 198 degree fisheye lens. A major disadvantage in this lens is it's not a full screen fisheye lens. So there will be a black circle coming in our video and also in our pictures. Adcom is also selling full screen fisheye lens as a separate product. The full screen fisheye lens cost 1790, but our 5-in-1 lens kit cost 1490 in Amazon. So it is impossible to provide full screen lens. So for this price range, fisheye lens is acceptable one. If you don't want that black circle to be appeared in your screen, you can zoom in. But when you zoom, there will be a loss in quality. So if you need quality, you should keep the black circle. So if you need quality, you can leave the black circle as it is. This fisheye lens will be very useful for those who are doing moto vlogs since it provides a 198 degree view. I will be posting few other sample pictures in my Instagram account. If you have not yet visited my Instagram, check the link in description. Our next lens is a macro 15x lens. The quality and the details have come out very well and has provided a good depth of field too. The macro lens performance is really good. and the final one is a wide lens. It is 0.63x wide. This lens will be very useful if you are capturing landscape images. If you want to provide a good wide view of the place to the viewers, you can see the with and without lens performance in this video. Now we have seen the quality of all the lenses. The overall review for this 5-in-1 lens kit is, this lens kit is really worth the money. The performance and quality of the lenses at this price range is really good. And a special mention to that lens case. It looks really super premium and it is very comfortable to carry. So if you are a mobile photographer and want to take your photography to next level, then you can surely go for this 5-in-1 lens kit. If you have any other clarification, do mention in the comments or you can directly DM me in my Instagram account. Thank you for watching. Stay safe. Bye until our next video.